Traffic is moving again on I-75 at the southbound B Ridge on-ramp after a crash. FHP says a tractor trailer swerved off the road to avoid hitting cars that were trying to get around debris on the road. The tractor trailer driver maneuvered around the cars and missed the shoulder. The vehicle overturned several times. The driver was trapped inside the vehicle and was later transported to a local hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.